Psychology of the Home Design. I am often asked what is the most important aspect of my interior design work. For me, it has to be that we are happy in our own home. This may sound simple, but people often tell me that they are unable to relax at home. On closer analysis, this is usually because of their surroundings, such as the color of a room, or how the furnishings are arranged. Start by playing the truth game with yourself. If you are someone who loves walks in the country and the outdoor life, you are unlikely to be happy in an environment decorated in a stark, minimal, contemporary style. Visualize a scene where you are totally relaxed, and work out what creates this atmosphere. Does your home reflect any of this? If not, try incorporating some of these images in your decorating style.